You seen it?
Hey y'all. So I'm here with Miss Greedemo. Me and did a full video in a while because Miss Naya been getting to the bag. She ain't had time.
Let me tell y'all something. When y'all go to your pie, It's called the Naya Deluxe.
Yeah, I let Naya make my pizza up. Tell them how you made this pizza.
So we do, but the only thing she messed up is that she did not put the pepperoni, because I usually get pepperoni. Mm-hmm. But it's bacon, pepperoni, sausage, and spinach.
So she made mine up the same way.
Oh, yeah.
Naya know how to make that food up where it's going to taste good.
Period. Because I like to eat, honey.
And you dip it in the ranch.
And dip it in the ranch, y'all. Chef's kiss, like me. Super good.
It's so good. This is a heavenly combo. This is a heavenly combo right here.
Still good with them. With just the sausage and bacon. Still good. Still good.
Let me tell the Lord, thank you.
As you can see, I can see.
Oh, Lord.
The oil dripping.
Yes.
Good, baby. I ain't hungry. And I ain't gonna eat.
Ooh. My God. And my daughter treat me to lunch today. She paid for it.
Your pa did that.
One thing about my kids, I do for them, but they'll do for me too. That part, without me asking. But because they want to, ain't it, Naya? That part. Healthy relationship over him. Eating good over him.
More
peace. Oh, wow. What my grandbaby want?
You know he don't like me in that costume.
He don't like being confined at all. What you gonna do when we have to drive a long distance?
Yeah, I have a phone.
Oh yeah, give him his phone. I'ma ask Clay to give Chosen my phone.
For real. Bro, go ahead and ask us, because I can go ahead and put him on my line today.
You better not let him tell this one. He took too many devices.
I'm gonna put protect the screen and the auto box on it.
Y'all, that's so good.
And that's the old him. That's not even him no more.
Ain't him no. He done grew out of that. Lord Jesus. You know something good when you don't care about it burning up your mouth. Burning up the roof of your gum.
All the flavors are just
burning you right there between your teeth at the top. You know it's good. Lord have mercy.
And then we get to the crunch of that crush.
Ooh, they hit. They hit that crunch. We'll be going after this. We're going to Outlet for?
I mean, not the Outlet, to them, but the Home Goods and the extra stuff area.
We're going there for?
And get some hangers.
You better go ahead and hang your stuff up in your closet since it's organized.
I said, I got time. I I need to get another luggage.
And that's gonna feel good coming back from your little vacation.
Look, baby, I'm going to the Barbados.
That's right, big vacation. Huge vacation. When you come back from your big vacation, mm-hmm. with your house deep cleaned and closet organized and all that, it's gonna feel real good. Mm-hmm. Cause you done went and had a nice vacation and got revived and mm-hmm. had a good time. A little break away from Chosen mm-hmm. and come back to your house all together. That's a good feeling. And cause you know you need a vacation from the vacation when you get back.
For real.
So ain't nothing like leaving to go out of town to your house in order and you come back to that.
Cause when I come back home, the next day I'm doing hell.
Cause when you leave?
28th. I'm Friday.
She's leaving for 5 days. And according to y'all trolls, she shouldn't be going nowhere. Cause her mama shouldn't be helping her with nothing. Nah, I am. According to y'all, she shouldn't be going nowhere. Cause she grown and however she handle her business and whatever she do is her business, and I shouldn't be involved in no way, no shape, no form.
Well,
so
I'm glad that you were at your parents. Cause
I shouldn't be keeping no baby for 5 days. Why she don't approve? I should be minding my business. Cause when she turned 18,
you don't mind your business.
Cause now when you turn 18, that was my time to start being a parent.
And let me throw this fact out here too, y'all. They made the legal age 18 just so they can convict more black people and sleep with younger people.
Mm-hmm.
Wake up. When you're 18, you're literally still a child. I don't care what nobody say, you're a kid.
Mm-hmm. Tell them
that. You should not force an adult life on an 18-year-old. That's insane. They're literally still teenagers. Right. Literally.
Tell them.
Still need guidance. Still need help.
Tell them.
I'm 26 years old. I still need guidance when I need it.
Come on now.
But for y'all to feel an 18-year-old is an adult just because they have an adult responsibility that it shouldn't be on them in the first place,
mm-hmm.
it's truly insane. And you are corrupt and brainwashed.
Say it again. Say it again.
Corrupt and brainwashed.
And think the parents are supposed to stand by and watch their children self-sabotage when they know that they're not prepared mm-hmm. to be.
And then another thing too. The parents that be so quick to want to give their child adult responsibilities and push them out, y'all don't even help set them up in life, period.
Mm-hmm.
If I, for a fact, say, you know what, just to be ignorant, because this is actually pretty stupid to do, honestly. If I was one of them parents today and my child getting out as soon as he turned 18, mm-hmm. guaranteed that he's going to be able to get out at 18 and have what he needs so he won't be struggling.
Mm-hmm.
Because now y'all got y'all daughters around here sleeping with older men just to make ends meet.
Okay.
At 18. And this is really what's going on. Yeah, working two jobs. You should not be doing that at 18 years old.
You're still a baby.
You're literally a child. You also doggone brainwashed and corrupt.
Yeah, and got the nerve to be so many people in the comments telling Zion to move out at 19.
Because why? Zion's a child. Zion's a child. She don't even pay her own phone bill. This girl's doing exactly what a child's supposed to do. Figure it out. Figure out what she want to do and have guidance while she's figuring it out. And have guidance while she wanna look. She's able to do her hair care business.
Mm-hmm.
She's going to Houston. Things a kid is supposed to do, enjoy life right now with a plan.
Mm-hmm. Got a song dropping.
She's doing what a child's supposed to do. With supportive people in their life. I know y'all do not know what that looked like. Y'all wish y'all had it. But listen, mm-hmm. your mama should have never kicked you out at 18 because she got that man now. She mm-hmm. should have never did that. That's not how parenting goes. And when you do have a child, don't do your child like that. That's not
that's what abuse is. That's
abuse.
Abuse.
That's actually abuse.
That's abuse.
Just like that lady that literally gave her son a doggone contraception, you getting out at 18, but she did not give him no type of financial gain. Is she stupid or is she dumb? She's both, honestly.
And this coming from a 26-year-old, my oldest child, my firstborn, Zion's sister.
When I left and got my apartment, I didn't even have to leave. I just did it.
Mm-hmm.
But when I did, my mom was right on the side of me, behind me,
mm-hmm.
in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
She did a whole 360 around me, okay?
Mm-hmm. That's right.
So that's how it's supposed to go.
That's what mothers
freaking
do.
Nitwits.
Crazy.
Sick of these people. Y'all want kids to struggle so bad.
And then want to say I'm abusing Zion for being a mother.